keep coming forward, Jacob. He's going to go hit. Good, good. Action, blue.
Action, blue.
Thank you.
can feel at the elbows well. Watch jumping guard. Working to the head for snaps. Nice. Try the underhook. Play between judo and wrestling.
We're going to circle away from that underhook every time you re-pumble.
We have foot sweeps on the right side as well. Watch him jump in close guard. Look at go thumb down. He's going to let the peepee here. Thumb down at armpits. Address the Kimura. Ready to reattack. Come up on top. Keep defending.
Keep rolling. Watch the Achilles lock.
Watch the straight ankle. You can reattack from 50-50. Look to protect yourself. Keep slipping.
Stay tight, Cal.
Roll,
gotta hide
keep
the foot.
Keep slipping. Keep slipping.
Keep rolling.
Yeah, what? You can deny the inside spin with inside left elbow position. You can deny the spin with inside left elbow. Protect
if he
yourself.
Goes Achilles, get him belly up. If he goes Achilles, get him belly up. If he's going outside heel, he can slip.
You got 15 seconds to point.
Watch the transition from straight
ankle. If he goes straight Achilles, you have to make sure you get him belly up. Go belly up now. Belly up. Nice. Drive into him now. His legs are unlocked.
Points. Points are active.
Head over head.
Slip.
Go belly up. Belly up here. Get him belly up.
Look at that. And here we go. We're off to the races. Jacob Couch, Elder Cruz. As you guys could hear, Jacob Couch, beloved of the crowd here.
He's back on the floor. Cruz quickly onto the single leg. Not much resistance from Couch. Happy to play with his guard. Of course, his guard, absolutely incredible. Great leg attacks, great close guard as well. Cruz backing up as Couch moves forward.
Couch submitted Jay Rodriguez with a straight ankle lock in the semifinal. If that's any indication of what Elder Cruz needs to be on the lookout for, like we had mentioned versus William Tackett, it was the competitive awareness of Elder Cruz that really made it possible for him in that match. I mean, he looked so mature, so patient, looking for his opportunities. And he's going to need to be very aware versus a competitor like Jacob Couch.
And he was aggressive when he needed to be. That's been one of the criticisms of Cruz in the past, is just sometimes just not coming forward when he needs to come forward. Does usually find a way to win, though.
Yeah, responding to that criticism, Brandon,
yes.
Leading up to his match, we mentioned this earlier on the broadcast today, but leading up to his match in Oklahoma City versus Rafael Lovato Jr., he had said he knows that he hasn't got a lot of submissions and he wants to start finishing people. He wants to be a finisher. He's been working on that part of his game. He's been working on that part of his mentality. And he's always been aggressive. He's always been a game competitor, someone that you consider elite, an EDCC veteran. But he's going to continue, I think, to build that. You see Jacob Couch making it apparent to the people watching. He is the one trying to lift the leg there.
Couch takes the grip.
Yeah, back to wrist.
Pulls him in. Playing with this half guard.
Let's get outside again.
Got the traditional half, but Couch all the way up on his side. Cruz trying to get that right hand into position so he can cross face. Now goes to wrap the back with the left hand. Jacob got to be careful right here. He doesn't get flattened out against a guy like Elder.
He's looking to scoop that outside leg.
Watch that arm drag. Use this to get up. Get up and lateral.
Jacob really employing an old school game here, this traditional half guard, but he's been able to successfully use it to keep Cruz off of him. Does a great job of staying up on his side. Cruz aggressively covering the face. Jacob reaches across, two on one cross grip.
Roll that wrist. Back to it. Don't let him scoop it.
Couch gained a lot of fame in the community, being one of the stars of the Flow Grappling produced, Michael Sears produced, I would say, documentary, Daisy Fresh, which is available on Flow Grappling right now.
Couch works back into his closed guard, and he's very good here.
Let's break this closed guard. You know he's going to go to that K guard. You know he's going to go to that K guard.
Couch. Going into the arm drag on the far side.
Yep.
Maintaining the closed guard still.
Go hands in the armpits too.
Let's go hand in armpit and under the chin.
Posture is broken. Cruz
under the chin and that armpit.
Pushes out.
That's it.
Comes back to his feet. Couch digging under the leg. He's very good on this K guard. Making the entry.
Here we go. This is exactly where Jacob Couch wants to be. Outside heel hook attempt, and
he
that's
it!
Jacob Couch is the ADCC East Coast Trials champion. He's going to the T-Mobile Arena in 2024.
And look at this reaction from the crowd. The rash guard's coming off. Jacob Couch is going to ADCC.
What a tournament for Jacob Couch.
He submits El Monstro in the finals in Atlantic City.
The Hillbilly Hammer gets it done, and the crowd, your boy has done it.
Coming out of Pedigo submission, Jacob Couch, he's soaking it up, and look at him run down the crowd. I gotta get some too.
I'm getting one.
I gotta get some too. Oh man, you just feel so good for that kid.
Oh my goodness.
All the hard work that he has put in finally pays off, and they're dropping the lights for the boy.
Oh, he is so excited.